man is coming, mortal and defeated, burning and burned under faded, pale light, tumbling about his deeds, witnessing and taking in his violence all at once, shattered by a breath, deemed aglow by a breath, and his right hand raises such sublimity that he is conceived, bare naked, painless.